Draw round my bed. Is Anselm keeping back? Nephews, sons mine, O God, I know not. Well, she, men would have to be your mother once. Old Gandalf envied me. So fair she was. What's done is done. And she is dead beside. Dead long ago. And I am bishop since. And as she died, so must we die ourselves. And thence you may perceive the world's a dream. Life, how and what is it? As here I lie, in this state chamber, dying by degrees, hours, and long hours in the dead night, I ask myself, do I live? Am I dead? Peace, peace seems all. So praxis ever was the church for peace. So, about this tomb of mine, I fought with tooth and nail to save my niche, you know. Old Gandalf cozened me, despite my care. Shrewd was that snatch from out the corner south he graced his carrion with, God cast the shame. Yet, still, my niche is not so cramped. But thence one sees the pulpit or the epistle side, and somewhat of the choir, those silent seats, and up into the airy dome where live the angels, and a sunbeam sure to lurk. And I shall fill my slab of basalt there, and neath my tabernacle take my rest, with those nine columns round me, two and two. The odd one at my feet, where Anselm stands. Peach blossom, marble all. The rare, the ripe, as fresh poured red wine of a mighty pulse. Old Gandalf with his paltry onion stone. Put me where I may look at him. True peach, rosy and flawless. How I am the prize. Draw close. So much was saved, if aught were missed. sons, it would not be my death. Go, dig the white grape vineyard where the oil press stood. Drop water gently till the surface sink, and if he find, oh God, I know not, I bed it in store of rotten fig leaves soft, and cord it up with a tight olive frail. Of lapis lazuli, big as a Jew's head, cut off at the nape, blue as a vein of the Madonna's breast. Sons, all, have I bequeathed you villas all? That brave Frascati villa with its bar. So let the blue lamp poise between my knees, as God the Father's globe in both his hands, ye worship in the Jesuit church so gay, that Gandalf shall not choose but see and burst.
Swift as a weaver's shuttle fleet our years. Man goeth to the grave, and where is he?
Did I say basalt? For my slab son's black? 'Twas ever antique black I meant, else how shall ye contrast the frieze to come beneath? The base relief in bronze ye promised me. Those pans and nymphs ye wot of. And perchance a tripod,
a thyrsus,
with a vase or so. The Saviour at his sermon on the mount. St. Prax said, in a glory. And one pan ready to twitch the nymph's last garment off. And Moses with the tables. But I know ye mock me not. What do they whisper thee, child of my bowels, Anselm? Ye hope to revel down my villas, while I gasp, pricked o'er with beggars' mouldy travertine, which Gandalf from his tomb-top chuckles at. Nay, boys, ye love me, all of jasper then. Tis jasper ye stand pledged to, lest I grieve. My bath must needs be left behind, alas. One lock, pure green as a pistachio nut. There's plenty jasper somewhere in the world. And have I not St. Prax's ear to pray horses for ye? And brown Greek manuscripts, and mistresses with great smooth marbly limbs, as if ye carve my epitaph aright. Choice lad, picked phrase. Tullies my masters. Alpine serves his need. And then, how I shall lie through centuries and hear the blessed butter of the mass and see God made and eaten all day long and feel the steady candle flame and taste good, strong, thick, stupefying incense smoke. For as I lie here, hours of the dead night, dying in state, and by such slow degrees, I fold my arms as if they clasped a crook, and stretch my feet forth straight as stone could point, and let the bedclothes for a mortcloth drop into great laps and folds of sculptor's work. And as yon tapers do drop, and strange thoughts begin to grow with a certain humming in my ear, about the life I lived before this life, and this life too. Popes, cardinals, and priests, St. Praxed at his sermon on the mount, your tall, pale mother, with her talking eyes, and new-found agate urns, as fresh as day, and marble's language, Latin pure, discreet. Ever your eyes were as a lizard's quick, they glitter like your mother's for my soul. Or ye would heighten my impoverished frieze, piece out its starved design, and fill my vase with grapes, and add a visor and a term, and to the tripod ye would tie a lynx that in his struggles throws the thyrsus down to comfort me on my entablature, whereon I am to lie till I must ask, do I live? Am I dead? There, leave me there. For ye have stabbed me with ingratitude to death. Ye wish it. God, ye wish it. Stone, gritstone, crumble. Clammy squares which sweat as if the corpse they keep were oozing through, and no more lapis to delight the world. Well, go. I bless thee. Fewer tapers there.
But in a row.
And going, turn your backs. I like departing. Altar ministrants, and leave me in my church, the church for peace, that I may watch at leisure. If he leers, old Gandalf at me from his onion stone. Still he envied me. So